Hey everyone. So we're back with some more gameplay of Elder Scrolls Online.
Did you find any clues? How strange that someone would do something that senseless. Thanks for your help, friend. Did you find any?
Thanks. Alright, so last time we did this big quest in this.
Husband,
this cave.
You work too hard. Let me help.
This crazy lady was trying to kill everyone.
Don't worry, dear. The potion you concocted has been a great help today.
She wanted time to spend
I'll
time
help
with
all
her
I
husband.
Can. I'll gather more plants in case I need to make more potions.
So she poisoned all this larva looking creatures in there just so she can get some time with her husband. It's pretty crazy stuff. It's a pretty good little storyline. Yeah, it was funny. Women are crazy. I'm just kidding. Gotta love them. This shiny thing. Yay! Something happened. Nice. Love it. So let's look at our map. See what kind of quests we can do. This game runs so smooth on here. It runs, stays at 90 to 100. It goes up and down. If I go, it might go down if we do some crazy stuff. Spells. Oh, 83. Yeah, I think I should go back. Damn it.
Buddy.
gonna go wander today, just go level up. Who are these people? Hello, mate. How you doing? Come on, it's us. Let me go talk to me. Screw you. Hello.
Let me guess. You're here for the party, right? Yeah. Only the best party in Black Marsh. Quite possibly the only party in Black Marsh.
Oh, yeah?
Let's see. Currently, I believe it's the 400th anniversary of Lord Sanguine's dog learning to play undead. Or was that last week? Well, no matter. Any excuse for a party, am I right? Good one. Wait, you're serious? The Daedric Prince, Lord Sanguine, patron of debauchery and indulgence? This is his temple. As you might imagine, no one throws a better party.
Welcome to the party! Is there really a party going on here?
I am very drunk.
Alright, no, I don't care.
Welcome to Sanguine's Domain.
Okay, alright. Let's get in there.
You smell different, mortal. I could use you.
Oh, yeah?
Welcome to Lord Sanguine's celebration, mortal. My lord requires you to perform a simple task. But have no fear. It will benefit us both.
Yeah?
I see that Old Mary's spies have infiltrated the celebration. Sanguine welcomes all, but all must partake of his drink. If these spies wish to remain, they must drink from Sanguine's goblet. Then they will be bound to the party. I need something done, and I want you to do it. Besides, these spies threaten your pact. Find the Old Mary spies, make them drink from Sanguine's goblet, and I will reward you.
Yeah, let's get a mission going, you. Gotta take a picture. She looks cool. Her suit's awesome. Badass suit, yo. Oh shit, I gotta fight. Oh shit, I just got hit. Back up, bro. Back up. Oh no, he's powerful. Holy crap. I'm dead. Damn, son. They don't play no shit. Get on never better play no shit. Tough man. My pets are for. I didn't mean to play H1Z1. Oh man, I'm having fun over here. Hey, hang on, I got a friend. Ah! have the light, the might of the light. Alright, come on, buddy. Let's go. Hello, Mike. You play Tafal Tolin, or whatever that is. Oh, what the hell's going on? Oh no. Oh, that's a lot of people. Man. Oh man, that's monster after monster. I gotta get through this. Holy crap. I wish I had some help right now. Too many people, man. It's way too many people. Holy crap. Man, is there anyone here that could help me? I wish I had some friends on Skyrim. It would be so much easier. So bad. It's impossible. This is our mission. There's no way I could do it, Chicky. You look fine. Maybe if we go this way. Hey. We can take him. Oh shit, there's three. Problem, bro. We only have a million more to go. Damn, we can't take all those fools. It's crazy talk. Oh!
For what day is it?
Oh wow. Huh. What's going on over here?
Thank the divines. So 4 years. An entertainment troupe from Morrowind made the party something special. Even the Dremora forgot to be angry all the time. They made the perfect distraction. But before I could take advantage, the troop died. If we could get them back.
Right.
I borrowed this wine from Sanguine's private stock. It controls the dead. Pour it on the remains of the entertainers, then command their ghosts to go back to work. If they resume their old jobs, I can finally get out of here.
I don't understand.
All right, goodbye.
Stay away from those ogren.
Oh, is that a dragon? That is a dragon! Dragon skull. Hey, taking a picture of that. Leave me alone, don't judge her.
Fancy a drink? All the fine.
Yeah, I gotta sell some shit. We're close. Nice. I don't play this game much. I want to start to, but I'm still learning. Stuff. Yep. Alright, we're good. Hey, who are you?
Why would anyone ever want to leave this place?
Who cares? Let's get this guy. Stay. The other one. Stop healing. Oh no. Oh no, he's healing again. Oh no. Oh, holy crap. Oh my god. Holy crap. Are they coming after me? What? No way. I can't. No. No. No way. I can't deal with it. Oh my god. No way. Oh no freaking way. Oh my god, run. No freaking way. Wow. Oh my god. No. Oh, wow. Wow. What the hell just happened? What? There's no way I could do this mission. Hey.
Yeah.
I'm out of here. Oh man, screw that. You want some chicken? I have some. Yeah, I can't do that. Oh, wait a minute. I might be able to. Just gotta check out our skills. I might be able to put some things in play. Do I have any points? Yeah, I have 2 points. See? Oh, yeah. Might as well get our levels, so try our hardest. That's how I'm bringing friends. Yeah, I'm bringing friends this time too. Oh, cool. Hey, what's What's up?
Why did you drag me back here? The ballroom?
Yeah, they need you,
I think,
girl.
I can be of use there.
Yeah. Alright, bye. Peace out. I chose your destiny, which is awesome. So brutal out here. I gotta level up somehow. And this is it. I just gotta just run through it. Hey, look. Guess what? I got a plan. A bigger plan. No, don't kill me, big fucker. Oh, stop that shit. Stop that shit. Don't kill. Oh, whoa! Crypto-con. Oh. You get him? Yeah, we got him, buddy. Oh yeah, we're kicking ass. We got it. Holy crap, look at all of them.
I'm not afraid of anything.
Hey girl, I need to talk to you.
What do you want? You're welcome to try, Ebonheart dog.
Oh shit. That's not good.
Stop. I give up.
Yay.
Give me the bottle, I'll drink it.
Drink that shit, girl. Oh, yeah. Get out of here. You're dangerous. Ah! Oh, crap. To the other side. Fight. Good girl. Hey. I need to talk to you.
Any joy? No. Thank you.
Ah, oh, evil. Oh no. Hey, hey. Hold on a minute. Like literally, hold on a minute. Oh. Whoa. Too much. Ah. Who are you? Why are you back? Go away. Yeah, get some of that, girl. Oh, sweet, they're not here. Oh shit, I did it again. Oh well. That's spooky. Guess what? There was my little friend. No. Shoot. No. Whoa. This character. Whoa, don't be scaring me, buddy. Man. Hey you, come over here. I'm solo though. Holy crap, man. They're so crazy. What's down here, huh? Damn, that's a lot of them. Can I sneak through? It's like, nope. You cannot, sir. Some help. If there's anybody out there that is watching this video, I need some friends on Elder Scrolls Online. I want to play, be able to kick ass with friends in Quata Hata. Quata ta ta ta. Too hard, man. It's just not my kind of party, girl. I'll see you later. Maybe some other time. Let's go explore. Go kill some of these fools. Get my powers up. Hey, there's somebody here. Hey, what's up? Awesome. roll with you, bro? Please, I need help. How do you talk? I need help. Cool, sweet. Let's roll, bro. Let's go kick ass. I need help. How do you talk on here? Let's go. Please, sir. I need you to show me the way. Master. Master. What's that? Hey, what's up? Come join. Just go wherever, bro. I'll follow. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this video and I'm gonna start another one. I hope you guys liked the bogusness I just went through. Hopefully this guy can help me out. We'll do a part 2 on this gameplay. And don't forget to subscribe for more from new subscribers. And I'll see you guys in my next video.